What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Jordan, in case you're new, and today we have a heck of a hunt that I'm excited to share with you. It actually wasn't one that I had even put my eyes on until we got there, because my buddy Ben over at Big Kansas Outdoors, this is actually one of their lease fields, and he had a feed that he wasn't going to use. Believe it or not, he had other ones that were better options for him than this one, which this one had about 9,000 snows in it, along with about 1,000 dart geese. And yeah, we beat him up pretty good. It was pretty fun. So big shout out to Ben for letting us have the field. Me and some buddies, actually I got a few of his scouts along on the hunt as well. They, well, my call was super out of tune, so they did all the heavy lifting. Otherwise, wouldn't have been so great. And it was really nice to have, you know, all the extra hands help put out the spread. We put out, I believe it was 120-ish dozen, but we'll talk about that later. This video actually does not have a sponsor, but I do want to give a shout out to some of the companies that help make it all possible. Dive Bomb, that's the spread I used. Shot Cam, which you guys will see, great learning tool. Let me know what you guys think about the editing style on that. I believe it's kind of how I ended last time, but yeah, let me know if that helps at all. Also, big shout out to Minor Details. You'll see their motion system here coming up in a lot of different footage. Super cool system, adds a lot of motion, which helps keep eyes off of us, especially when we're laying in the spread like this. And to G-Force, I am shooting a G-Force 1. And yeah, we've been getting along all season. So anyway, let's get in the video. Meow. There's the banded one. Poop.
Oh my god. Hey, I'm gonna run out of shells.
Hey. Not a finale,
man. Yeah, first one's down. That's good. Got our first giggle chicken out of the way. See how many more we end up with. There's supposed to be a lot of juvies in this field, so we'll see what happens. That is cool. Well, they were all on this side, and I didn't know if you guys had a shot or not.
Shoot them, dude. I don't care. I'll kill them.
Okay, I felt bad because everything was like to the right of me still, so. But, all right. Shoot him! Hey, I shot that guy. What the heck?
I know I got at least one of those.
Shoot that snow.
Shoot it.
Nice shot. Good shot.
Alright.
That guy's busted out there.
Too late again, or is that alright? Okay.
That was a nice mix there, boys.
Dude, that was cool. A little bit of action.
That was sick.
Shoot him there.
Nice.
And I'd say it's up.
Oh, look at all those birds. Holy.
This one. Kill him. Oh, sorry. My bad. I'm sorry. Got nervous and wanted to. Dang it.
Too eager.
Okay, so that was a bad call. I don't have a lot of experience with big spins like that. And yeah, I got antsy. I didn't want to pass on him and have a good opportunity to go to waste. And I called it way too early. I should have let him go one more time, had him set it up. That was my fault. But after that, I felt pretty bad. So I went ahead and asked Logan, who was on the other end of the spread. He's one of Ben's guys, asked if he would go ahead and call the shots on the rest of them, because I was in my own head pretty hardcore at that point. Because you mess up a spin like that, you know, we could have got double that. No one was ready. Bad deal. Anyway, that's how you learn. Let's get back in the video. Come on, guys. There we go. Man, I love juvies. Don't gotta go far for this one. Dirty boy.
Jordan, I hope the GoPro's on, bro.
I hope it's not dead. I did not shoot very well. See if they do it again.
That was pretty dang cool though.
That's bloody awesome. There he goes.
I got a video.
Got you, bud. Woo!
I got a video.
They're loading up in front again, but those are specs.
Load up, boys, down.
Fucking.
That was cool.
Uh-oh.
Yeah! Woo! This one landed in the spread earlier. I didn't see him ever get up. I was wondering.
That was the one that landed?
Yeah, that's still the one that landed.
That's a thick speck. That guy's heavy. He's huge.
Thanks for bringing donuts, bud. Appreciate it. A little dirty there.
I've been trying to take a piss.
Attaboy. Oh, we're hoping a bunch of the snows went back to water. We're hoping that they come back out again here before too long. So we're hanging out for a bit, but it could just end there and we'd be happy. We haven't shot a lot of Canadas. We do have, I need one more spec and I think someone else needs one more. And then we have like at least 35 snows. So it's been fun. That other feed got up. Let's see what happens. Good grief. Snow on the left. There you go. Blonk. I think we're going to call it there. Because then we could probably chip at him a little bit more, but.
Right.
Ah, that was a good one.
That was crazy.
That's a stud.
Just a unit of a bird. I wish there was a way to tell exactly how old he was, though. Other than, you know, a piece of jewelry that he doesn't have. But I'd say it was worth it.
Oh, yeah. That was a good one, boy.
Dad, look at him. We'll double check, but I think that there's 61 there. Mm-hmm. Such a good time. You guys can stop running now. There you go. Whew. Oh, now for the fun part. Picking up and cleaning birds. Well, guys, that's going to do it for this one. That was such a good hunt. I don't know what the next video is going to be off the top of my head. It'll probably be a farm update of some sort. We're probably going to show you guys some stuff that's been going on here. I've been working on getting the incubators going. I've been working on the breeding pens, getting stuff separated, some of that stuff. Haven't put any film on it yet, but, you know, I'm working on it. Also, now that, you know, the busy season's gone, for the most part. You know, I've been trying to get some stuff cleaned up around the house here. Anyway, if you guys would leave me a like on the video, that would help me out a ton. You know, getting back into the groove of everything is a bit challenging and it would really help me out, you know, algorithmically and all that stuff if you guys would do that. So thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I do have a couple other hunts fairly similar to this. Not really. What I mean by fairly similar is we absolutely crushed them. But yeah, this is one of my favorite hunts of the year. Hope you guys enjoyed it. But whether you guys did or didn't, hopefully you guys will come back, check out the channel again. Whatever you do, be safe out there, and we'll see you on the next one.